Nobody likes being bitten by mosquitoes, certainly not by this one. An insect expert claimed to have caught the world's largest mosquito with an astonishing 4.4 inches wingspan, about 10 times longer than that of an average mosquito. The massive insect was caught on Qingcheng Mountain in southwest China's Sichuan province. The mosquito was discovered by Chinese entomologist Zhao Li during a field inspection in August 2017. Mr. Zhao said, the insect belonged to a species called Holotrusia micado, which is the world's largest mosquito species originating in Japan. When he first caught the mosquito, he thought it was extraordinarily big. However, he has only recently confirmed it to be the largest mosquito in the world, Mr. Zhao said. A normal Holotrusia micado's wingspan is about 3.1 inches, nearly a third shorter than the one caught by Mr. Zhao. He added that the Holotrusia micado mosquitoes found in China's Sichuan province are in general larger than those found in Japan. Mr. Zhao said, the lifespan of a Holotrusia micado mosquito is about a week. Interestingly, Mr. Zhao said the monstrous-looking mosquito didn't actually bite people. It supported itself with the nutrition it had taken in as a larva.